So the instrument I have in front of me here is the double guitar pan. So it's spread over two drums. Its main role within the steel band is to strum chords, hence why it's called the guitar pan. This guitar pan that I have here has a 1.5 octave range that goes from D3 to A4. And it's one of the most common layouts we have here in the UK. I'm just going to give you an example of a chromatic scale from D3 to A4.